We can actually check. 6. Yeah, I did do number 6. So let's do number 10. I don't know. I like this game. It's really fun. I was really glad when I just found it randomly. I didn't find it randomly. The developers actually contacted me about it. But I was really glad that when I played it, because it was something incredibly unique. And I kind of feel sad that it just disappeared so quickly. Okay. Are they going to fall on me? Boom! I forgot how weird you were. What did I do? What am I doing? Don't fall off. Okay, oh, more cans here. I feel like there's something over here somewhere. I'm going to climb higher. I need a higher vantage point. Oh, wait, this just opened. Never mind. Okay, I don't trust this level. Oh, God. Yeah, fuck. Do not fall off, Ed. Good Lord above. Can I claim this? Ah, fuck it. Am I dead? I'm not dead. Where am I? Okay, get back up. Oh, God, I got lucky. I know what's going on. Oh, God, I got so lucky. Whew. Okay, this is a confusing ass level. Oh, you fall. Okay, then. So it's all about finding the path. Finding the path of least resistance. I feel like somebody's gonna fall as I stand on them. And that scares me. It's giving me fucking nerves. Checkpoint. Huzzah! And I kept all my body parts intact. Thank you very much, Surgeon of Zombies. Here's my bag. Who put me together in the first place? Ah! I didn't make that one. Splat. See, I don't know which ones fall off. Don't fall, please. Don't fall. Yeah! All the way, baby. You're not gonna fall, right? Oh! I was gonna say the ones on top of the scaffolding won't fall. But that one fell anyway. These are all falling. I can't see! What the f- Why did I stand on that button? Guess which one's gonna fall? I'm guessing the one, the third blue. It's here. Just go, just run. There's cans up there, fuck the cans, I don't care. Oh, God. Oh, checkpoint, yes! You made it, yay! And all of my body is intact. That shows the sign of a good zombie. Yes, Ed. Good zombie, what the hell is falling? Just keep running, Ed! Don't mind everybody else. Everyone's trying to hold you back, but they're not gonna do it, okay? Just run. All of these are falling, but at different rates and different designs and different speeds. You fall up, and made it. Ah, for the love of Christ, balls. Come on, okay, I made a checkpoint right here. But look at this bullshit! God, this is gonna be all bad. Whoosh! Yeah, don't fall, Ed! How? I'm just gonna go for it, just go for it. What the fuck? How did I live? Yes! I had it, man! Ah, oh, come on! Give me a break! Fuck's sake. Okay, here we go. I had that time, just by sheer random luck. Okay, maybe there's a pattern. If I go now! Oh, great pattern! And go! Jesus! I'm ahead! Fuck! I'm never gonna be able to make it across this. It was just dumb luck that I did it the first time. Ah! Ooh! Shit! Don't fall, Ed! Please! Oh, golly gosh, gumdrops! Oh, god damn it! Yes! I can skip the entire thing! Where's the bet? Should I fire towards Scary Moonface Man? No, because I don't have anything to do with him. Maybe it's Scary Moonface Man. Where am I going? Boom! Woo! Fuck! Boost! Fuck! Boom! Yes! Made it! Oof. I don't trust any of the blocks! They all fall over! They all fall down! Like fucking Ring Around Rosie! Ah! No! If you can see my fingers, I'm going like this all the time! It's almost like I'm playing the piano in this freaking level! Hey, maybe if I just fire over here. Boost! Oh, no! I got those cans! You heard my hand flick off them! That should have counted! Ow! I want to see how far this goes. Can I just cheat the entire level? I almost can! I want to see if I can do that! It's right beside the Moon Man! Goodbye, Moon Man! Okay, turn. Ah! The goal is right there! I can almost do it! Ah, it's a checkpoint here! No, I can just start here. I don't have to fire all the cannon each time. I mean, I could have glitched and broken the level and finished it my way, the cool way. But I mean, this is cool as well. Finishing normally is cool too, kids. Don't let anyone tell you differently. You don't have to cheat. You don't have to do something weird. You do have to jump quite fast now, children! There aren't even any lights in here.
Punching bag! Oh! Ah! Ah! Fuck! Just go!
obstacles. Okay, this one seems like